All parents need to be aware of what their children are writing on social media sites. You also should know your children's logon information of their social media sites, such as Facebook, Twitter, and many others that we as adults may not use. Please check these sites on a regular basis. This is a community problem. I pledge to you that the school district will do its part to educate students about digital citizenship, but we need parents to take an active role in monitoring their children's activities. Thank you for being our partners in protecting Pasco's children.